Welcome to Saturday Noon Live with Tara. Today is all about celebrating love. It's Rupak and my 12-year wedding anniversary. And I shared that video which I made last year, on our 11-year anniversary. And it was all about celebrating love. Not just us, but I do believe love is really important. Everyone has love in their life, whatever form it is in. Whether, you know, your loved one, your spouse, your family members, your kids. So celebrate love. Also wanted to say that I came across the albums from our wedding back in the days. Hi Garima, hi Somantic. Back in the day when albums were a thing, not all digital. Of course, I'm grateful for digital. Thanks, it enables me to do my show and stuff as well. But I came across the physical album of our wedding, one of them. And it's so much fun to look at all of us at the wedding. Really, really lovely memories, and my dad, you know, was with us too. And there's Amit Uncle, Mr. Bachchan, Ash, Abhishek. There's friends and family, and really, really lovely memories. And of course, the kids now find it really amusing to look at all these pictures. They're like, "Oh my God, look, Mama, Daddy." Somantic is, you're one of the most down-to-earth person. Thank you, Vicky saying Gaia, Tara, that's Greek for hi. Gaia. Also, you guys, you know, I'm extremely grateful to say, thank you, Somantic, for saying I'm very down-to-earth. That's very kind of you. Why shouldn't I be? I'm nobody special, and I do believe everyone should be down-to-earth, however and whoever you are. And guess what? Hi, Kinjal. Thank you. We're fine. Touchwood, hope you are too. The first day of the shoot, Somantic is saying, wow, you look just the same. Thank you, Somantic. I wanted to say that, see, the first day of our shoot for season 5 of the Tara Sharma Show is this Monday. I have some really exciting guests coming, but I don't want to reveal the names yet because I'm so cautious. I think it's taken me so long to get this far that till they're actually there, I don't want to even say it. But on Monday, I will reveal. So please watch this space. And I would love questions from you guys for them. So once they're actually in the hot seat, so to speak, I will reach out. On that note, guys, enjoy your weekend. Thank you, Kinjal. Thank you so much. I hope you love it. And Somantic is saying everything will be great. Touch wood. So on that note, guys, have a superb day, a superb weekend. Thank you for joining. And hi, Akshita. And I'll see you next Saturday for Saturday Noon Live with Tara. Till then, smell the roses, enjoy yourselves, and celebrate love.